Hello everyone, my name is Vocal Tom.
Welcome to Let's Play Dead Frontier, and this time I'm gonna... There is a flaming black titan located on the right, and near and others nearby. Earlier I got eliminated by two of those things showing up on my way to southeast zone, so I was not prepared. I had low stamina. So, I thought, you know what, I'm gonna get back at them. Wow. Whoa, what's going on here? Okay. Two of them? Holy shit, I gotta run. Oh no, I'm out. Oh my god. What is that nonsense? Oh my god. Oh, what? If I get out of there, it's gonna like chase me. Where's the other one that's over there? Yeah, because I don't trust how the players are fighting over there. Probably gonna go AFK and go top left. I'd rather not be in the way. And I was not. I almost got destroyed by two of them over there. Oh, we got smacked. Rest in peace. Oh, got it. What? And I keep forgetting. I should be fighting him like this, but. I don't have enough ammo for like this boss. I'm still gonna use this. But unfortunately when I do that, new zombies are gonna appear on our sides, so and that's pretty bad. And this guy, the idiot, is gonna be standing here letting me do the work. Okay, he was switching armor, I guess. Payback for what one of your brothers did to me earlier. I got you're not supposed to be standing still either. You're gonna come at them with a sword, okay. Where's the other one go? That's what I want to know. I think the one on the top left court is just probably an AFK mode, just map mode in this case. I think I somehow managed to get all the zombies on the left side. Up. Somebody left and somebody entered. This will take a while. But I guess this is why most people don't come to these to this type of boss, because everybody gets slaughtered by this guy. Well, hell, I wouldn't either, actually, if I didn't have an unlimited rat cannon or a long shot. I got a war carbine, so it's weaker. I don't know if you guys can hear me through the bullet spray. Come on. Well, I am kind of the only one fighting it right now. Yep, I am. You bunch of... I'm not even gonna say it. You weaklings. That's what I meant to say, yep. I know there's another one in the area, but I saw two of them. Yes, he's about to die.
Phew!
Oh god.
Phew!
Ah, I sneezed. Of course. Come on. I heard that if you don't move for a while, then the XP gain will be lower.
Oh my god, that was insane.
Really?
Whoa, they actually took it down. Okay.
Interesting. A Vin Torres. Wow, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Really not bad.
Can I get them?
Oh, goodness.
Let me check the map for any of the closest
to the next one. Ooh. Scary. Okay, a little bit more to the right. I hope I can survive that. I'm gonna check Discord for a sec. Did someone say something to me? No. Good. It's just probably from the other channels that I'm following. Go. Actually, damn, how long have I been recording now? I'm gonna double check. Okay, it's not, we still got time for another. We have only been recording for 11 minutes. So, let's continue. On with the slaughter, then. Once again, apologize if the screen looks different. I'm using a different monitor this time. So, yeah. I don't see any activity going on around here. What's going on? Does everybody just look at it and be like, nope, not going? That's what I'm thinking. They're just looking at the map, the hollow map, or whatever kind of boss map that they have, and they're like, no, not today. How about, no, calm down. I wonder if they already trapped it somewhere. I thought that was a black titan for a second there. It's going on in my eyes. I don't see it. There has to be a way to trap it around here. Oh, jeez. Yeah, ideally it would be safer to trap these things. I mean, unless of course you're a Wrath kind of user like me, but I still like to play it safe sometimes. I'm not seeing anything happening. I see no greens, so no allies in the area at the moment. Very sad. A sad day it is. Ooh, knockout. KO. Okay, there are some people now. Maybe. And some people left. So I might have joined a different session, perhaps. Oh no, I went the wrong way. Okay, they're definitely on the other side. Oh, there it is.
goes in.
Thank you.
already gone. Watch out. That other one. Oh no. It teleported. Damn, it TP'd again. Love the sync issues. It's at top right corner. I like how that one zombie on the carry this. That one zombie was not doing anything. Whatever you got, man. Whatever you got. Oh, Thank you for just sitting there and chilling, doing nothing. What about keep GP, whatever it is? All you got is a knife or a machete, really? I hope he dies, to be honest. You know what? I'm gonna get him killed. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna try to get him killed on purpose. Just for fun. Damn, I took a big hit there. Bad. It's not bad. I mean, it's way better. It's better than Exterminator Reactive XT, that's for sure. Alright, I'm gonna have to end the video here. Sorry, that was pretty... That took a while. But, you know, took down the, couple of, whatchamacallit? Flaming Black Titans. So, you know, I think that's progress. Good progress. And I just leveled up. And... You know, yeah, pretty good, not bad. Just like that Takaku Reactive. So, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell below, down below on the bottom right. And I'll see you all in the next video. Later.